working? Yeah. Hi folks, I'm Mr. Inkelobes, and this is Dishonored, Death of the Outsider, episode 25. Now, I've already recorded this once, but my phone, once again, has glitched out and lost a load of shit, so let's see where I am. Then I can update you as to, you know, what's what. Right. I'm in the bank lady's office, there's a cyborg there, there's a cyborg over there. I need to get in there by pressing a big ass button over yonder.
I'm here to steal all your secrets, Dolores.
Just a sneaky snonk in here. What the hell? Give me an option for anything. Eat that fig though. Fig. But yeah. Unless I just like wait around for her to disappear. See, her office is right there. There are two cyborgs. And I can't see any other way of getting in and not getting fucking murdered. Okay, vault key, I think it's on her. Investigate security and administration. So I can't get into that either. Alright, I need to get the key from her. I think, maybe. And now you'll but the sentinels are right there and I can't shut them off. That's the security thing, but I need a password to get in, and obviously they can see me. See if this works.
And I need a signature right.
Oh no, I've come too far. The security office is somewhere. Oh, it's here. Shit.
Hey, let me in.
Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Code D13D. Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest. Go D13D. Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
Sign here. It's just arrived.
Security, and I still got to you, Dolores.
Okay. Sneak snonk around. Does that mean that the robots won't get me?
Oh. Like to keep your secrets right where you can see them, don't you, Dolores?
Apparently this is the case.
I have the vault key. What else is she hiding? They know a way into the void. Cienfuegos sent Isla's documents to the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out what he knew. The conservatory is my next step.
Investigate security and admin. Okay. Yeah, so I didn't pick that up, I've just read it, okay. Well, that were easy.
Let me in.
Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Go D13D. Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest. Stay right there. Security wants a word with you. Security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
I've got the key, now what? That door's operated elsewhere, red. Genuinely now what's that? Whoever it is can't steal it, okay. Find the vault key and move the vault to a more vulnerable position. Alright. Where's the fucking vault controls? That'd be an idea, wouldn't it? That'd be a thing. And seriously, I've just killed your boss and you're just like, whatever, fam. Control the fucking thing.
I hate these things. Why are they smiling?
I can't be asked reading all that shit. Oh, is that now? There's got to be a security in admin, but I have no idea how to get in. Fuck it, I'll just have to kill like all the guards. And see if I can steal some shit from them. See, there were a guard over there, and I heard the voiceover guy tell her about seeing someone downstairs. Oh wait, yeah, I killed everyone down here. Oops. That's why no one's coming, they're all dead. Oh dear. No, it's just me. Well, at least there's nothing around here to kill me now. Yeah, this is one of the things that y'all missed out on yesterday because of my thing not behaving. I think, maybe. I can't even remember what we were in the last video. Any noises you just heard was just fish being a fucking mongoloid as usual.
Huh?
Well, I would pickpocket him if it had let me. A pie or something. Pie. Bond. I don't know where I need to go, I don't know where I need to get. What I do know is, after all that, the vault can be moved to here. I just don't know how. That one dude I just knocked out. Fish, for Christ's sake! It's literally just come busting in through my fucking door for no reason. Just being a knob and all that. Hellfire, what's that? Where'd that guy go? Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, he's here. Okay. Security, I've killed them all.
Go D13D. Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
Okay, what's this?
Go D13D. Guards to security and administration on the double. We have an uninvited guest.
Pointless, but okay. A clock. I'd rather not set an alarm though, thank you. Well, I think I've stolen everything in there. This shit's a mystery. I'll see if I can work it out with the next episode, folks. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll catch you again soon. Ta-ra.